Lake Michigan's still frozen. This is Whiting Park. She's still frozen. Whiting Harbor still frozen up. Can't see much out there, but it's still frozen. It's January 27th, 2024, so it's gonna be a while before we get our boats out and do any lake trout jigging or anything else. It's like one big slushy out there, but it's foggy, cold, and still frozen up. It's January 27th, 2024, and this is Whiting, Indiana, looking east, and not much to see looking west, but it's still pretty frozen up there. Hopefully soon. All right, Tom Starswitch Outdoors. Like, share, and subscribe. Cool. Bye-bye.